off. One of the benefits is you will learn the language. You will learn the words of the Almighty.
අරගෙන මේ නමාදුග අරයිබහුන් මිතකිත කීම වනි කොංගමෙත්තෝ එක්කම කී ඒ අල්ලාහ් සුබ්හානහු තාලාගේ ලැන්ග්වේජ් අරයිබස් ස්වර්ගයේ භාකීස් අරයිබස් කුර්ආන් මොති අරයිබහුන් එහෙම ඒ බහුන් අරගෙන නමාදු කුරිමාස් ඒගේ ඒ වරබුර ඩිස්ටින්ක්ෂන් එලිබෙනි
ඉන් ද ලැන්ග්වේජ් දේ වර් රිවීල්ඩ් සුබ්හානල්ලාහ්
එහෙම අරයිබහුන් අරගෙන මේ සූරතුල් ෆාතිහා කීම මි කියේනි කොම්බහ කොන්දෝ සීදා මෑන් අල්ලාහ් සුබ්හානහු තාලා බාවාලිවි කලාම් ෆුල්ගේ හුරි බස් අල්ලාහ්ගේ ලැන්ග්වේජ්
And this is why when the book is translated you will always find on one side the Arabic written
ehemi malgunna bagata ki tarjuma atas fene par gina tarjuma atas ifrat gunnani arabi den anafrat gunnani tarjuma kori bahegge akurta
and on the other side the language that they are using to try and explain the words of the almighty the reason is the Arabic is the word of Allah
ekivagen to tarjuma ta hoga arabin hurafa denge anibas hunnani ei arabi baha ki Allah bahawalevi bas Allah Quran bahawalevi aray bahun ehin kama baati aray bahun ehunnani
The other language on the side is just an attempt by man to explain what
e tarjuma ta hoge arabi horefa den ane fratuge unani insanunge kommes kahala bare insanun kurangule kamen e Allah kalam ful Allah ge bas ful tarjuma kurwe to Quran masakateke ei ehema egotan yonnani අරේ බහකි අල්ලාහ් කලාම් ෆුල් අල්ගොන්මෙන් එලියා තර්ජමා එයි අල්ගොන්මෙන්ගේ අබිල්ල මසකතුන් එකමඩක ලාහිවරි
He believes is the best meaning of those words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala
ඉන්සානා මසක දිවි බහ තර්ජමා කුරි ආයත්තකේ එයි ඉන්සානාය කුරවෙන් හුරි එම්මෙන් බොඩු මෙමර කොෆ යොති ඒ එකතුන් කුරා මසකතෙන් එ තර්ජමා යකි
Unlike other books that have been lost when the language of revelation was substituted by another language in order to try and explain it to people if I were to ask you how many of you have memorized suratul ikhlas qul huwallahu ahad allahus samad lam yalid wa lam yulad wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad I'm sure every single one of us knows that off by heart
ena daramani ikhlas suratul ikhlas mi sura timanna hama ora bora yagine huriha menas misore hitung ingene
subhanallah
kiha boru mujizat enhe subhanallah allah tasbih dan nonje kam gar gonu
subhanallah what a miracle that is only one aspect of the miracle of the quran
mi kuda kuda nukta gar gonu faha kolli quran ke mujizat a behegotu
allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has kept it such that in the opening verses of the second surah of that particular book allah says ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه Indeed this book no doubt in it there is no doubt in it the authenticity of this powerful book
Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala kit Quran ge dewana suratu ga baqara suratu ge furtuma de ayatu ge sati wa hikrubba alif lam mim zalikal kitab la raiba fihi there is no doubt ebbe shakkan nete mi fotuge me authenticity abegato me haggu tedukama me allah kalam fulkama evs khatima genne potike meoti
allahu akbar allah subhanahu wa ta'ala discusses it right at the beginning
em allah subhanahu wa ta'ala kit qur'an ge hama fese hisab kol yoti furtum kol yoti allah wahi korba beoti me fotaki evs khatima genne potike no doubt about it about the authenticity mane ki kom faratukum fon fotetto kaaka fon kom farat medurikotto me baawalevi ekhal evs olme me nete khatima gennet la raiba fi henwane bai fettan hunano ta duniyega mege kaokame liuni nege mege tedekkamen nege dogekkamen nege hori ema mifotaki la raiba fi
and this is why when it comes to authenticity of scripture nobody can debate with the quran
miharo scripture matin baawale bikama mihun e dawa kora bai fettan misala kange to kit qur'ana behegotu evves mihaka nuvadena doubt evves shak evves adi prove nukurevene mi konfratakun a fotekka shak kurave ka gotaka mi allah fonu fotekkan ama sabit wan ehm script ta hoga bhore nanto mehar bible da ka fane bible take mi matin bae fotekya ekamuko ehunnani ega mi gotam mi hun kulefa honnani qur'ana ka nukulaven
nobody can argue so what they do they say how was it gathered How did Uthman ibn Affan radiyallahu anhu bring the words together
Miharo ehemwima mihun den dakka waage ki kihinatto mi ekkure famati උස්මාන් මිෆුර්තම උස්මාන් උෆාන් මේ දෙවන ඛලීෆා මිකන් මේ ආයතක සූරතක මේ එක්කරවවා මේ තයාර කරෙවි කිහිනත්තෝ දැන් මේ කහල කුදු කුදි වාහ දක්කයි ඒගේ ඔතෙන්ටිසිටි බලි කරවේතෝ එබ ඉන්සාන් බයි ෆහර මේ බොලේ හුලෝගේ ඔරියන්ටලිස්ට් එන්නමස් එකම නුකරවේ මේ එව්ව ශක්කනේත මේ අල්ලාහ් සුබ්හානහු වතාලා බාවාලේ ෆොතෙක්කම මේ කුර්ආන කී අල්ලාහ් කලාම් ෆුල්ක එකමක එව්වස් පලාතකුන් ඔලුවේ නුදෙවේනේ.
And what happened at the time of Abu Bakr, and how did it come down, and how do we know that this particular book is the authentic book, and so on.
Mihar bayam mi hoba dakka wahake imsaaga qur'an uge qur'ana behegun dakka fan komfoto wahake imsaaga abu bakr fan zamanuga kihnetto mi oti ek wahun usman fan zamanu kihnetto mi ai mi kahala komme kudukuda wahake toto wahake dakka fan enamas hagiyotuga evves mi heka mi fota behegotun jadduko mi allah kalam ful nunkuma sabite nukurawene
subhanallah. It is the only version of the Quran. Does that not speak loud enough? There is no other version of the Quran.
In Adalwani, Kirit Quran is only a version. There is no two version of Quran. Devana vatrik Quran no nani. Evmi vatrik Quran no nani. Allah kalam phule ekanni. Evis meka ege me old version, new version, first version, second edition ehn nugene vene. Sida ev version e onnani.
There might have been attempts by the enemy of Islam
by Islam dinu ga aduvun ulafane mi second version ke third version ke kya ge ege badal kuram ge henam se kame nuwan kama Allah ve jadul kurwaf ge Quran
to try and come up with other versions which everybody who was Muslim knew that this is not a part of Islam and that was very short lived. It did not last long
wagot ki mi ha kurafane fahar ge badal kuram ha badal kuram ole kome fahar ko muslim emmen eba inge ಬೇಜಾರುವೆ ಮೀ ಹಗೀಗಿತದೆ ನೂಂಕ ಹೇಮ ಎಗ್ಗೋತಕ ಸಕಮ ನುಕುರವೆ ವಿಸ್ ಫಹಾರಗ ವರ ಗಿನಫಾರ ಉಳೆ ಉಳೆಫಿ ಮೀಹು ಎನ್ನಮ ಸಕಮ ನುವೆ
ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ನೆವರ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಲಾಂಗ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದಿ ಆಲ್ ಮೈಟಿ ಸೇಸ್ ವಿ ರಿವೀಲ್ ದಿ ಬುಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಎನ್ಶೂರ್
ಏಕೀಪಗಂತ ಅಲ್ಲಾಹ್ ಸುಬ್ಹಾನಹು ವತಾಲಾ ವಹಿ ಕುರಾಹ್ವಾನಿ ಅಲ್ಲಾಹ್ವೇ ಕೀತ್ ಕುರಾನ್ ಬಾವಾಲಿವಿ ಅಲ್ಲಾಹ್ ಕೀತ್ ಕುರಾನ್ ರಕಾತಿ ಕುರವಾನ ಹೇಮ ಇನ್ಸಾನುನ್ನ ಜಿನ್ನಿನ್ನ ಅದಿ ಎಮ್ಮೆಂ ಎವ್ವೆಗೆ ಮಿಕನ್ ಕುರವನಸ್ ಎಮ್ಮೆ ಆಯತೆ ವರಸ್ ನುಗೆನವೇನಕಂ ಅಲ್ಲಾಹ್ ಕುರಿತ್ ಕುರಾನುಗ ಅಂಗವಾಫೇಬೈ ಹೇಮ ವಾಗತಕಿ ಮಿಹಾರಸ್ ಮಿ ಇಂಟರ್ನೆಟ್ ಬೇನ ಕೊಗಮ್ಮೆ ಸರಿ ಕೊಮ್ಮೆ ಇಚ್ಚ ಬೇನ ಕೊನ್ನಮೆ ಸಹ ಬದಲು ಕೊಳ್ಳೆ ಕೊಮ್ಮೆ ಫಾರಕ ವಾತಿ ಕೊಬ ವರಂ ಅವಹ ಫಳಾರನಿ ಏಕಮೆ ಎವ್ಸರೆ ಗಿಂದು ಹಕನು ಬೇವ್ವೆ ಅಮ ಎಹ ಸಾಬಿತು ವೇಬ
ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೈ ಅ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಹೂ ಮೇಕ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಎಫರ್ಟ್ ಟು ಮೆಮೊರೈಸ್ ದಿ ಕುರ್ಆನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಾಹ್ ಸುಬ್ಹಾನಹು ವ ತಆಲಾ ಹಸ್ ಬ್ಲೆಸ್ಡ್ ದೆಮ್ ಸೋ ಮಚ್
ಮಿಹಾರ ವಾಗತಕಿ ಕೀತ್ ಕುರ್ಆನ್ ಹಿದ್ದಸ್ ಕುರ್ಆನ್ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕೊಮ್ಮೆ ಮಿಹಕ ಅಲ್ಲಾಹ್ ಸುಬ್ಹಾನಹು ವರಗಿನ ನಸೀಬ್ ತಕ ನಿಯಮತಂಗೆ ಬದೆವ್ವ ಏನೆ ಏಕಮ ವರಬ್ಬಡ ಮಗ್ ಫೈ ಕೊದ್ದೆವ್ವ
Manifold they have got blessings to the degree that the effects of those blessings shall be felt even by their family members
in adalwan kit qur'an hitas qur'an miha waragina niyomat talibe ege terega kit qur'an hitas qur'an ole miha ge aila ge member numbers ege barakat ta niyomat talibe ehma kit qur'an hitas qur'an ki wara allah fasaya kadwa wa kamake ekan qur'an miha sha adi ekan qur'an miha ge ahulun numbers ege nasib libe
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us.
Hema ina dua korabani algon emnes bifad nasib Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala devan devi.
And may he grant us the ability to make an effort to memorize.
Ina dalwani algon men kit qur'an hidas kurma hidas kuran fesumataka e hituga e shagwer kan ufedetos algon men dua korabaje. Adi algon men hidas kuran benu vetos algon men dua koran je. Adi algon men hidas kuran fashafi akan fasay vetos dua koran je. Ehma mi waram mai waram muhim kamake e hidas kuran mi hasha hidas kurage mi hage aila ge menos ek nasib ge nasiba manfa baraka libe kamake kamaki.
Now let's move on, not only the memorization of that book, but if we go further, the meanings are so deep and the meanings are so relevant that they apply to every one of us.
Then ena vidalwani hiddas kun waha ka he batta fa inga badase mana ge macha waha dakkala kit qur'an ayat to ge mana to mana ge macha waha dakkala ege mana bada fiyamu komme miheka e apply ve ega komme miheka bas ega muhim kanta to bhutte
either in terms of a lesson being derived
ಗೊತ್ತಕೊಂ ಮೀಹಕ ಬಯಕ ಫಿಲಾವಳೆ ಏಗೆನ್ ಲಿಬನಿ
ಓರ್ ಅನ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್
ನೂನಿಯಂ ಅಮುರೆ ಆಸೋತಿ ಕಮಕಾ ಬಹೆ ಗೊತ್ತು ಹುಕುಮೆಂ ಆಸೋತಿ
ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂಡ್ ಓರ್ ಅ ಪ್ರೊಹಿಬಿಷನ್
ಏಕಮಕಿ ಹಲಾಲ್ ಕುರವಿ ಹುದ್ದ ಕುರವಿ ಕಮೆ ನೂನಿಯಂ ಮನಾ ಕುರವಿ ಕಮೆ ಗವಾಹಕೋತಿ ಏಗ
ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಓ ಸಮ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಿದಿನ್ ಹಿಸ್ಟರಿ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಲರ್ನ್ ಅ ಲೆಸನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್
ನೂನಿವಿಯಂ ತಾರೀಖ್ ಕುತರೆಗ ಫಾಯ್ತು ಗೋಸ್ವಾ ಕಮಗ್ಗೆ ಹಗೀಗಿ ತೆದು ಆಸ್ವಾಮಣಿ ಅಳಗುಮನ ಮಿಸಾಯಕ ಕಹಫ್ ಸೂರತುಗ ಕಹಫ್ ಭಾಗ ಮಿಹುನ್ ಮಿಹುನ್ ಕಿತಂ ಅದದು ಕಮೆಸ್ ಅಳಗುಮನ ಕಣ್ಣೆಗೆ ಏಕಂ ಕಹಫ್ ಸೂರತು ಇಂಗೋತಿ ಬರಾಬರ ಅದು ಅಂಗವಾಫ ಇತಬ್ಬೇ ಕಬ ಡಿಸ್ಪ್ಯೂಟ್ ಕುರೆ ಏಕಮ ಬೇಗುತು ಎಹಿಮ ಮಿಹಿರಿ ಕಿರುತ್ ಕುರ್ಆನುಗೆ ಎ ಆಯತುಗ ಮಾನೆ ಬಿಸ್ನಾಲಿಯಸ್ ಅಳಗುಮನ ಇಂಗೆ ಹೊರಿ ಕಂಕ
or the examples that are given so relevant or sometimes
adi kit qur'an ga allah demane wargina misalta ekeki misalta jaswa bhori ein agumna warabbot filawal ta ke belibe balwar
prophecies that are within the qur'an that are so true and sometimes we ask allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us deep knowledge allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has informed us of the secrets of the earth and the secrets of creation
ಕೀತ್ ಕುರ್ಆನ್ಗೆ ಆಯತ್ತೋಗೆ ಹುರಿ ಫುಮ್ ಮಾನತ ಅಳಗೊಂಡ ವಿಸ್ನೇತೋ ಅಳಗೊಂಡ ಅಲ್ಲಾಹ್ ಸುಬ್ಹಾನಹು ವ ತಆಲಾ ದುಆ ದನ್ನೋ ವಜ್ಜೆ ಈಗ ಕೀತ್ ಕುರ್ಆನ್ಗೆ ಆಯತ್ತೋಗ ಎಬುಟ್ಟೆ ಉಡಾ ಬಿಮಾ ಖಂಡಾ ಮೀ ಬಿಮುಗೆ ಅಡಿಗವಾ ಹುರಿಯ ಕಂಕಮಗೆ ಸಿರುತೋಗೆ ವಾಹಕತ ಈಗ ಬುಟ್ಟೆ ಹೇಮ ಅಳಗೊಂಡ ಅದಿ ಬೊಡಕ್ ಕುರ್ಆನ್ಗೆ ಆಯತ್ತೋಗೆ ಎ ಮಾನತ ಫುಂ ಕೊಂ ಇಂಗೇನ ಗೊತ್ತಕ ಮೆದುರಿ ಕುರ್ಬಾತ ಅಳಗೊಂಡ ದುಆ ದನ್ನೋ ವಜ್ಜೆ ಹೇಮ ಮೀ ಮಿಕಂ ಗೊದ್ದಿಂಗ ಅಳಗೊಂಡ ಮಿಹಾ ಹಿಸಾಬು ಮೀ ಮೀ ಲೆಕ್ಚರ್ ಮೆದುಕನ ಅದಾಫಾ ಇನ್ಶಾಅಲ್ಲಾಹ್ ದೆಂಗನ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಬದಲು ಕುರಾನ program ilik mutaka warabara shukuriya assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh social expectation drowns us all inside what you have should be what I want is what I have just ain't all right the clothes I wear the way I comb my hair how I live oh